And this is Father Robert from Gadget at thetechstop.net, the place where it's always time to get your geek on. We're here again at CES 2010 at the Blue Mics booth. I'm here with William Rashawn, and he's going to tell us about a little, well, what is this?
It's a good question. What is it? So this is Mikey, and it's a stereo quality microphone that you could plug into your iPhone or iPod. It has two condenser capsules in it, so you'll get really pro-quality sound with you when you're on the road.
Now, I know you've had a previous version of this, which was actually very, very highly rated. And it worked incredibly well. You plug it in and you go, and you get yourself a nice little high-quality studio microphone.
Right.
Now, you've added a couple of features. Tell me about those.
So our customers talked to us, and we listened. So one of the things we heard was the new Nano has this great feature where you can record video. And people wanted to get great audio to go along with the video that you're picking up.
Right.
So we have a new swivel on this version of Mikey. Swivels all the way around so you can pick up audio when you're recording video using a Nano. We also added a line-in. So if you wanted to record your guitar while you're singing and use the Mikey, you can do that now. And then a USB pass-through. So if you wanted to charge your Mikey while you're doing a recording for an extended period of time, you'll make sure that your iPhone or iPod doesn't run out of juice.
Yeah, exactly. Now, one of the cool things I like about this is because of the swivel, I can plug it into my iPhone, iPod, whatever, and I get a nice little sort of podcasting studio in my pocket.
That's right.
Now,
that's right. Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about the quality. What does it record at? What formats?
Yeah. So it records at 44K 16-bit, so CD quality stereo recording. Mm-hmm. And the format that it records into depends on which app you're using. We have an app, I have it pulled up here, called Blue Fire. And when you do recording in Blue Fire, you can pick if you want WAV, MP3, or AAF, and just download it from the web server that gets created when you have a recording.
Okay, now, so I'm sold. Tell me, how much is this going to cost, and when can I get it?
Yeah, so it's coming spring of this year, and it's going to be $99.99.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
Yep.
My goodness. Okay. So if you were to differentiate this between some of your other products, I mean, Blue Mic is known for making high quality microphones, adapters, XLR to USB. Who would this be for?
So it's for anyone that cares about great quality audio. So that could be a student in a lecture hall. It could be a musician that's on the road that wants to record a song idea. It's a journalist that wants to do an interview.
Right.
We've seen Mikey's popping up in interviews on ESPN where someone's talking into it. So anyone that wants quality audio that needs to be mobile, the Mikey's a great solution for that.
And if they want to find out more about the Mikey, where should they go?
Go to bluemic.com.
All right. Thank you, William.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for stopping by.
And remember to stay tuned because we're going to bring you more Uber Geek goodness from CES 2010.